Hey, welcome everybody to Roost. My name is Blake and welcome to my video. Well, this is my second video I've tried out. If you have watched my first video, basically it's a free for all on my Roost game. So it's one against everybody. So this time I'm going to do 1v1. And this time not we're gonna do total war, so because we're gonna be waiting too long. So I'm gonna jump straight to 1945 era. We're gonna play the same area again. This time it will be 1-on-1 from the opposite party. But playing against the AI, it's gonna be quite a fight, as they are quite rush to me. Alright, so then again, we are again playing against hard and they are random. So, those of you who are first time watching this, hard AI's profile can go into Air Force, Artillery, Prototype, Rush, and also they can up their defenses. So it's up to them to choose. And I will randomly pick any country I want to. So yep, this is all the countries you have: USA, Germany, UK, France, Italy, Russia, and Japan. And Japan is a DLC. So the game, for those of you who are still new again, the rules is no longer on Steam due to contract issues. They're not allowed to sell it anymore. So don't waste too much time. So I'm going to jump right into the game. Okay, looks like it's Russia against Russia, and they are being a defensive battle. This is gonna be a while. Okay, first of all, we're gonna do our admin buildings and straight rush. It's here. Huh? And I'm gonna rush straight to the top. Looks like he wants to go air, so let's play with him with air. I probably still can hold it out for them to come, so I will get my supplies first. The plan is that I'm gonna build up my fortified base here, while this becomes my main base instead of this become my secondary base. But or you can say this base is my income base. So once this is deployed, I can straight away start deploying my bases. Hopefully they don't come and disturb me. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Let's get the funding running. And of course, engineers will take care of that. And get this place camouflaged. Deploying camouflage nets. Building deployment completed. Okay, a tip note to a 1-to-1 big map battle like this is to try to cut off their supplies on both ends, so limit their supplies to within this area. But it depends if you can able to rush it, Unless they, as what you can see now, he's rushing planes. So that is why either I go on to my anti-air and tanks, anti-tanks.
Intelligence have identified a new enemy supply line. New ruse is now available. Yes, sir. Starting unit production. Sir, blitzing is no longer possible in this sector. Building deployment completed.
Looks like he's trying to spread out to the other side. I can't get him in time, but maybe I can parachute there to capture it for myself.
Building deployment completed. The enemy just finished new military research, sir. This is HQ. New unit production requested. Blitz support in progress in the sector, sir.
Yeah, so far he's spreading his air force. He's not building any tanks yet until this one here. What is that going to be?
Report from recon. We found an enemy supply line.
Air Force. I knew it.
Building deployment completed.
Yep, it seems like he wants to go full air, so I shall take down his air.
Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon.
And while he's doing that, I can also take down his land.
Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon. Engineers will take care of that.
Come as you like, I will take you down.
This is HQ, new unit production requested.
Neither of them are scout plates, so they are all just fighter bombers, advanced fighter bombers.
Building deployment completed. Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon. Sir, enemy has deployed a new base. Net camouflage has been removed, sir. Move to the indicated position, Commander. Enemy engaged. Unit reports enemy neutralized. New ruse is now available.
See, like I said, you can cut it off. And once that is done, I got the money to spawn my admin buildings.
Camouflage has been deployed.
Uh-oh.
Receiving report. A new enemy base has been discovered. Unit under fire. Move to the indicated position. Unit opening fire on the enemy.
Okay, for those of you just trying to know more about this game and its if you want to know about this country, it's good thing about this country is that they have a very good IS-2 and IS-3, and their planes are moderate good. But one thing is their Katusha, which is inside their prototype base. And you will see it right in a moment. You see Katusha. Katusha is very overpowered. Not exactly overpowered, but massive gun for artillery. See the range of Katusha? I'm not gonna get it so soon, as I need to defend against those tanks. So either I'm gonna have those tanks or best place down these guys. Yep. There's high chances I'm gonna need this guy. So for now, I just let them kill my supplies. At least they are not getting supplies. That'll keep them busy.
Sir, a new ruse is available. Unit production in progress. Research has been completed. Receiving report. Our units are under fire.
Prototype super heavy IS-3. the over factory I didn't build because I don't need the armored if I have IS-3. Basically, you see what they have. I only need these guys. So light tank, light tank, light tank, and all are light tanks. But one IS-3 can take them all out. Not to forgetting it's two IS-3 now, so they are kind of afraid of me. Yep.
Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon. Squad commander, go to your new position. Sir, HQ has provided us with a new ruse. Intelligence reports that the enemy has completed new research. Engineers are on route to the building site. Units in sector. You now have blitz capacity. This is HQ. New unit production requested. Supply depot levels are low. Sir, the agent we sent to spy is no longer active in the sector. Supply line has been cut, sir. Yes, sir. Deploy structure to location. Yes, sir. Ordering unit to destination.
stationary heavy artillery. This might be a very far range, yes, but its fire rate and its damage is not really very strong. As you can see, it's only effective on infantry and buildings, not on tanks, so no point building, wasting my money on that. Sorry. Okay, time to can show you Katyushas.
Unit production in progress. Supply depot levels are low.
These guys are very gay too. Very gay.
Sir, HQ has provided us with a new ruse. Engineers are en route to the building site. Building in progress, sir.
Alright, you guys had enough.
Building deployment completed. Blitz capacity has been exhausted, sir.
No, Katyusha is going to kill you. Suka bliato.
Supply depot nearly depleted. Yes, sir. Deploy structure to location. Blitz support in progress in the sector, sir. Reporting supply depot nearly out. Reporting enemy unit down, sir.
And that is how far it is.
Building deployment completed.
And you see IS-2. Now you see it. Soon you won't. sick.
Unit production in progress. Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon.
Doom. Shot over the supply depots, it's a hill. this is how much you can zoom into a tank. It's nice. Oh, and this is how Katyushas looks like. That is so sick. Anyhow shoot only, but very effective. Pin them all down.
Sir, blitzing is no longer possible in this sector. Unit production in progress.
Let's see what we have. Oh, don't waste my boost.
Enemy supply line discovered, sir. Blitz support in progress in the sector, sir. Head to the new position, man. Squad commander, move out.
Power shine. If you guys wondering what this big weapon does, is this big range. Super big range, but slow fire rate. Yet. These guys are almost an endgame. Tell you what. I knew it. Cross the bridge and you die.
Sir, the agent we
simple as that. Overkill. It's $100 each, so yep, I'm gonna be rich again. Looks like somebody wants to sneak up on me. That's so hardcore. Okay, time to end this. All I need is just move these guys here and GG.
Rookies are training, they'll be ready soon. Sir, blitzing is no longer possible in this sector. Sir, move to position and deploy structure. Unit production in progress. Supply trucks are being destroyed by the enemy. A new route is at our disposal. Installation has fallen into hostile hands. Unit production in progress. Report from Intel, enemy has completed new research. Yes, sir. Starting unit production.
Okay, now to let you show, now to show you what is it like for these guys. Their first few shots always miss, so there you go. Oh, it hits the building though. Next one. Boom.
Building deployment completed.
Very, very effective.
Not even a drop of oil left in this depot. A new route is at our disposal. Building deployment completed.
Why did you want to go against my IS-3? Why? One does not simply just go against an advanced super tank. Heavy super tank. Even an IS-2. Got surprised, motherfucker!
Sir, intelligence have identified an enemy base. Receiving report, enemy has cut one of our supply lines. Move to destination, full speed. Spies now activated, sir. Enemy engaged. This is HQ, new unit production requested. Receiving report. Enemy unit destroyed. Reporting. Enemy has deployed a new base. Recruitment has started, sir. Intelligence reports that the enemy has completed new research. Yes, sir. Engage enemy. I repeat, engage enemy. Receiving report. Our units are under fire. Our spy has left the sector, sir. Not even a drop of oil left in this depot. No more supplies in this one, sir. Unit opening fire on the enemy. Yes, sir. To all units, radio silence now imposed. Reports confirmed. Target destroyed. Plane is low on fuel and returning to base. Sir, enemy has deployed a new base. Enemy raids are interrupting supply lines. Reporting enemy unit down, sir. Enemy engaged. Unit under fire. Intelligence reports that the enemy has completed new search. Sir, reporting one of our units is down. Recruitment has started, sir. Commander, destroy target. Unit reports heavy fire. Supply depot nearly depleted. Receiving report. Unit engaging hostiles. Squad commander, move out. Receiving report. Enemy unit destroyed.
Now that your supplies are cut, it's time to push in. All I need now is just a recon here. And let's go hunting.
Sir, enemy has deployed a new base. Head to the new position, man. Sir, a new cruise is available. Commander, destroy target. Report engagement in progress. The enemy is raiding the supply line.
Ooh.
Reporting. Supply depot's covers are bare. Sir, HQ has provided us with a new ruse. Receiving report. Our units are under fire. Supply line has been cut, sir. Unit is giving up its position.
Move into their blind spot. Move into his blind spot. Okay, he's down. Let's go. Oh yes, retreat while you still can.
Squad commander, go to your new position.
Слышали главного? Захватите.
I show you the tank. See? IS KV-1, IS-2. You see the rating of infantry and tanks, or you see IS-3. Ha ha ha.
Puny! They are puny!
Now to capture their base. And they are just wiped out. They want to play planes, I play planes with them. Very simple.
Commander, destroy target. Unit reports damage, sir. Receiving report, enemy unit destroyed. Commander, have orders. Destroy target. Unit is giving up its position. Unit reports heavy fire. Unit reports enemy neutralized. Spies now activated, sir. Reporting enemy losses. Unit is out of ammo, heading back to base. All ammo spent. Plane is returning for replenishment. Receiving report, enemy unit destroyed. Unit is out of ammo, heading back to base.
GG. 36 minutes. I can do better than that, but it's been a long time since I played this. So anyway, I can build so much more. I can build about 25, 30, 40, 50, 54 IS-3, 55 IS-3. Okay, that is how many I can line out like this. Alright, 29 min 6. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Blake signing out.